Timelocks are a type of functionality in Bitcoin that restrict the spending of funds until a later time or a specific block height. Time, in this case, can be either represented as a unique timestamp, block height, or the number of blocks built on top of the block containing the transaction. Timelocks can be absolute or relative. Absolute timelocks specify an absolute point in the future when a particular transaction can go through. This is done using a Unix timestamp or block height. Relative timelocks, on the other hand, specifies a block depth or the number of blocks that have been built on top of the block that contains the transaction. There's also the distinction between transaction level and UTXO level timelocks. As their names imply, transaction level timelocks impose a timelock on the transaction itself, whereas UTXO level timelocks can impose timelocks on the specific UTXO being referenced and are specified in Bitcoin scripts. Transaction level timelocks were the first implementation of timelocks in Bitcoin. This timelock ensures that a transaction cannot be included in a valid block until a particular time in the future. However, the caveat is that since the timelock only placed on the transaction itself, but not a UTXO being spent, the sender can simply send another transaction spending from the same UTXO as the timelock transaction. This new transaction will go through as long as the first transaction is still timelocked. And so long as still valid, the new transaction in effect invalidates and overwrites the timelock transaction, because the outputs that the timelock transaction tries to spend from will have already been spent by the new one, thereby canceling the original timelock transaction. In order to prevent this caveat, the timelock can be placed on the UTXO itself. The UTXO level timelock specifies that a particular UTXO cannot be spent until the specified time. This ensures that the sender of the UTXO cannot override the transaction by sending the UTXO to another address before the timelock is unlocked. One note when using timelocks is that users must be careful near the expiry time of a timelock. There's no notion of global time on the blockchain, since peers' clocks on the network could potentially be off. Therefore, we need to be careful when using absolute timelocks with Unix timestamps. A transaction that seems ready to spend given that a specific amount of time has passed might be viewed as premature by others. In addition, blocks are not created at guarantee intervals either, so any attempts to cancel out of a timelock transaction should be made a few hours before the timelock expires.